first of all. I know there's no air conditioning out here. As I've said to you before in my 1 minute, I'm not a pressure washer, I'm a professional pressure washer. Part of PowerCore is educating the rest of my team so that you can go out and be Salesforce for me. Give me referrals, hopefully. So visual is always better. So this is the enhanced power washing trailer. And this is what makes us professional pressure washers. So I'm just going to talk you through the contents of this trailer. So for a start, you can see these here are our two pressure washers. So we don't have one, we have two, which means we can run two separate units. So one person can be washing a house while another person is washing a driveway. Or commercially, we can have two people washing a car a day. So it makes things go a lot faster. This is purely cold water. The only thing we put through is cold water. This machine here, the beast out of the two, will also heat the water. So in colder months, when we're doing commercial properties and flat surfaces, you can see me with one of our surface scrubbers with steam coming out of it because we're using hot water. So certain stains on driveways and things, we use the hot water because it gets it off. Behind that, you can see our water tank. So that holds over 530 gallons of water. So when we turn up at someone's house, we already have water. If they're on a well, we won't connect to it if they don't want us to. We will use our water. So when we're running both of these pressure washers, we have a 9.5 gallon and an 8.5 gallon machine. Although they can run at 3600 psi for pressure, we don't need to do that because of the amount of water we are pushing. So really it's about 1800. That will get off. But with the amount of pressure we have and the fact we're commercial equipment, we use our products like rain. We are not forcing at your house and into your siding. We are putting our cleaning product up. So the amount of pressure we have means me, a 5'2" very small person, I can actually hit the apex on the a two-story house. I can do that semi-well, and I've done that on a piece of ground like that as well. I can still hit that. So we throw our detergents up and let them come down like rain, because that's how houses were built. They were built to deal with water coming down, not water being forced at them. So that's how we are using pressure, and we let our cleaning products do all the work. What we also have is, this is our high pressure hose, the blue hose. We have 600 feet high pressure hose. That means we can park on street at front of property, and for most size houses, we can get all the way around your house. We don't have to move this trailer. When we are doing multiple driveways, we can do several driveways before we have to move our trailer. So it makes us quicker, it makes us more efficient. On the other side of this tank, we have our regular garden hose. And of that we have almost 400 feet. So that means when we hook up to water at someone's house, again, it really doesn't matter where that point is because we can get to it. Something else that we do as an extra for our customers, if we are parking on their property, we do have a piece of board we put under our truck. So as far as we are aware at the moment, there are no leaks, it is in full working order, but just to make sure, we don't want to have to be there purely to clean someone's house, pull away and go, oh, now we need to clean your driveway. So we put a board under the truck to be able to do that. What we also have on our machines, this piece here is called a downloader. So when we mix up our chemicals, our secret sauce as it was, every pressure washer has a different idea of what the perfect mix is. So it's kind of, we have our mix, you can go to a different pressure washer, they'll have a different mix that basically works. What that does is we mix up in a 5 gallon container. This goes in there and that's downloaded. So what actually happens is It's 20-1 mix we're putting on to a property. And that just means we're really diluted down. And every chemical that we use, all our detergents and everything, will not harm plants and they will not harm animals. So everything will be fine. There are people out there who've gone, you know, what do I need to move? And it's, well, you can't move all those plants you just had your landscaper put in to make the front of your property look pretty. But with the products that we use, we make sure it's fine. The only thing we say to our customers is where you still see white soap foams, don't let your animals walk through that. It won't drastically harm them, but it may make them a bit under the weather for a couple of the days, because dogs and cats, they can absorb through their paws. But once that's gone, you're perfectly safe. So we don't use anything that's going to harm the environment or your home in any way. So we've got our currents, and we also have our concrete scrubbers through there as well. So we have two of those. They are 24 inch, so they are quite big. That means that that makes it a much easier job when we're doing a driveway. When we go up and down that driveway to clean it, it's much faster, much quicker. We had a very large property a few weeks ago. Both of us went to do that property because we have the two pressure washers. The gentleman told us that it usually takes him several days with his little Home Depot. So the first thing we did was we brought him out and showed him our equipment so that he could understand why two people could get this job done in a day. And we did. It was 6 hours, but we got it done in a day, and he was very happy with that fact. But the larger concrete scrubber makes those flat surfaces just clean so easily. Okay, any questions?
Good job.